Speaking of sexy, now let's give it up for Mr. Tommy Von Voigt.